so many police in right there. It's very odd. I hope they don't kill someone or something like that. It's like 2 a.m.
Last year, I was at the bus stop. When you go down further,
and it is downtown.
The next bus stop in front of the UHF from Bank. There was a Mustang in the left lane and an SUV in the right lane. They were both speeding. The guy in the SUV lost control and he tipped his SUV over right in front of the bus stop. If anyone was sitting there, boy, they would have been dead. You know where the fence is? He tripped all the way over on that fence. Yeah. He pulled this, climbed out of his window on the driver's side, stood up on his car and said, oh damn, jumped down. But yeah, he messed it up. Had a lot of explaining to do to the police, I'm sure. That's how they are sometimes. Better to walk.
Sweet. I do wonder what happened though. I mean, I didn't record your face, though. I'm recording, like, the police. I didn't record your face. I was just moved in that place where it's almost your face, but no. Wow, that's beautiful. It's not necessarily a bar, I don't think, but although they're never. And we're done. 10:04 over now.